press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
So guys, there are lots of BB creams available in the market, as we all know, but it's really confusing, guys, on which one should I select for myself. So in this video, face off is going to be in between the Maybelline and the Garnier BB cream. So let's see who wins. So hi guys, this is my channel, It's My World, and I share everything about makeup, lifestyle and beauty and whatnot. So if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe guys, because I will be bringing more fun and amazing videos for you guys. So here I'm having both of them, and on my left hand I'm having the Garnier BB cream, and on the right hand I'm having Maybelline clear glow all-in-one BB cream. So in Maybelline I'm in the shade 03 natural, and in Garnier I don't know what shade it is. Oh, I guess they are having only one single shade in it, which is really bad guys, because there are so many complexions out there in India guys, so you can't just throw a one single shade. That's weird. Yeah, they are not having any sort of shade. That's not good. But yes, Maybelline one is having, I guess, three shades. I'm not sure. But I'm in the shade 03 natural. So let's move ahead. Let's see what the Maybelline claims. It says all day shine free, UV protection, brightens, conceals, refines, smoothens, evens and hydrates. So it means it is good for dry skin, and it also has SPF 21. So let's see what it claims, the Garnier one. It says beauty benefit cream, it's all-in-one moisturizer, SPF 24. It has PA triple plus, so it has 1+ more than the Maybelline one, because it's having PA plus plus, and it has PA triple plus, so 1 point goes to the Garnier one. And it has UVA and UVB protection also, but I can't find any UVA or UVB protection. It has UV protection, but it haven't mentioned any UVA or UVB protection here. So let's see what it says. It gives you fairer, glowing, smooth, even and moisturized skin. So yes, it also has its moisturizing qualities, and the Maybelline one also has its moisturizing qualities. It says it will hydrate your skin, and it says it will moisturize your skin. So both are almost same guys. Yeah, people with dry skin would understand it, right? I'm also understanding it. So let's see the expiry. Okay, both of the creams, both of the BB creams has 3 years of the expiry, so which is same, which is good. So let's see the pricing. It has 18 ml, and it will cost you 250 rupees. So it is a bit expensive. On the other hand, it has 30 grams of the product, and I am not remembering the price, but I would be mentioning it in the bottom bar guys, but I am pretty sure it is less than the Maybelline one guys. So here you are getting a very less amount of the product, and a higher amount you have to like pay. And here with cream, you are getting a good amount of product with the less amount of the price. So how to apply BB cream? Spread the BB cream like your regular moisturizer. Apply with light circular strokes from the middle of your face outward on perfectly cleansed skin. So it haven't said that you would be needing any sort of moisturizer or sunscreen, because it is having SPF in it and it is all-in-one moisturizer. So it is also having the moisturizing qualities in it, and it also says just use it on your cleansed and clean skin, which is good. But so let's see these swatches. So let me apply the Garnier BB cream and show you how it is. So here I have applied a little bit of the Garnier one, and it's very light. I can feel it on my fingers. It's very light and it spreads out very easily, guys. And I can feel it has a very good moisturizer in it, because I am not feeling any stretchiness or any itchiness on my skin. And voila, it has spread out well. So now I would be applying the Maybelline one on my left hand. So here I'm having the Maybelline one, and let me spread it out. For spreading out the Maybelline one, guys, because it's a bit hard for spreading it. On the other hand, the Garnier one was very easy for spreading out. It had spread out very easily. And now let me show you.
So guys, as you can see, the Maybelline one has given me more coverage, and on the other hand, the Garnier one has a sheer coverage, guys. But on the other hand, the Maybelline one is not so moisturizing. Yes, it has some moisturizing quality, guys, but not more than the Garnier one. So yes, it has also the Maybelline one. It has also concealed my blemishes and some uneven skin of mine. And the Garnier one, it's good. It's okayish. So guys, yes, one thing I would like to mention, the Garnier one is very compact, very small. So I can carry it with myself wherever I go. But on the other hand, the Garnier one is a bit bulky than the Maybelline one, as you can see. I hope you can see. Yeah. So keeping in mind the qualities of both the BB creams, for me, the Maybelline one is much better, guys, than the Garnier one. Of course, I have been using the Garnier one since quite long, guys. This is my first buy of Maybelline BB cream, and this is, I guess, my fifth or sixth BB cream of Garnier, but whatever. Now I'm in love with the Maybelline BB cream because it conceals my skin a lot than the Garnier one. It is quite compact. I can carry it with myself wherever I go, and whenever I feel like applying it, I can apply it wherever I am. And it's great. It's shine free, guys. On the other hand, the Garnier one, it gives a shine. It gives a little bit of sheen on your skin, which in summers I don't like. I hope you're also not liking it. So yes, for me, Maybelline wins and Garnier, no. It's okay. I can use it for my regular use, whether I'm at home or I'm just going out with my friend or just like that. I can go for it. And on the other hand, Maybelline is now my new love,
I'm loving it.
So yes guys, this was my video on the face off of Garnier and Maybelline BB cream, in which the Maybelline has won the face off, and it's amazing. I'm in love with it guys, and try it out. Try the Maybelline and the Garnier BB cream, and please comment in the comment section which was the best for you, so we can get connected a lot more. And if you loved it, if you loved my video, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends also. And if you haven't subscribed for my channel yet, please go and subscribe now and hit the bell button also, so you can get always notified with my new uploads. And subscribe. And what else? Nothing. It's raining outside. It's raining heavily guys. I don't know why. I have no idea why. In Northeast, it can rain anytime. Yeah. In Northeast, rain happens like zoop now. So yes, it's a tropical. It's a tropical region. And how's the weather at your city? Please comment. The birthday giveaway is going on my channel. And if you haven't enrolled in it, please guys, go and enroll in it. The link would be in the bottom bar, so please go check it out and enroll yourself in the birthday giveaway, and you might win it. And yes, I will be winding up my video over here. Bye bye, see ya.